Bridgestone Arena, where the Nashville Predators are getting ready for Game 5 against the Colorado Avalanche. Preds with a chance to close out the series here in Smashville.
Can advance with a victory tonight. Arvidsson, early shot on Hammond, is turned aside. Ryan Johansson keeps the puck alive, met by Tyson Barrie. Out to the point. Another save by Hammond on Matthias Ekholm. Off the stick of Nieto. Sam Girard, 49, moving in from the point. Puck carried out by Craig Smith into the Colorado zone. Saved by Hammond on Kevin Fiala.
And a good job by Hammond. I mean, he looked calm right there. He wasn't overly aggressive. He was inside the blue, which allowed him to see that puck a little longer, and looked awfully calm with that glove hand.
Bring it here for a good performance at Bridgestone Arena in Nashville.
He lost a pair of one-goal games in 2015, playing for Ottawa. Here comes Colton Sissons, puckered aside by Hammond. Pretty even at 5-on-5. Nashville outscoring Colorado over the first four games, 9-8. Landeskog deflects the puck along. Here comes Rantanen with a backhand shot, and the save by Rene on the first Colorado shot on goal.
Mikko Rantanen with a quality backhand opportunity and a really good save. That puck just squirts on by, but a good start for Rene here so far as well. Both goaltenders look sharp.
Colorado 2-for-18 with the man advantage in this series. Landeskog has both power play goals. MacKinnon with a shot, glove save by Pecorine.
Rantanen thinking that play might go down low. That's why he peeled off to the goal line and ended up being an easy save for Pecorine.
Ryan Johansson defended by Barrie. Out in front, broken up by Landeskog. Johansson with the puck again. Out to the point. Subban with a shot right on to the stick, save made by Hammond.
I don't know what it looks like at ice level, Brian, but frantic pace the first couple minutes.
And now a shot by Girard off the post. On the setup from Andraghetto. And the net is knocked off behind Pecorine. Jets closing out the series. They await the winner of the Predators and the Avalanche. Here comes Craig Smith. Kerr is cutting to the net, a deflection and a save by Hammond on his ex-teammate in Ottawa, Kyle Turris. We remain scoreless. First it was Turris, and then Wilson. Comfort will return in 15 seconds. Here's Josi down the left side. Josi through the crease. Here's Ellis out at the right point. Sissons back up the board. Shot by Ellis is handled by Andrew Hammond. Ekholm leaving it for Turris, and then the return for Matthias Ekholm. Here's Rantanen for Colorado. Girard up the right wing. MacKinnon. MacKinnon with a shot, saved by Rene.
Down the wing comes MacKinnon, a good save by Pecorine. MacKinnon coming with speed.
MacKinnon lost the puck, cleared out by Roman Josi.
Oh, what a break for the Preds there that he lost the puck.
Here's Fiala, off the skate of Ellis.
What a matchup that would have been, Josi against MacKinnon.
Here comes Colin Wilson. Wilson moving in with a shot, turned aside by his longtime teammate, Pecorine. Mike Fisher came out of retirement midway through the season, out for Josi. His shot was blocked. Quick transition by the Avalanche. Here comes MacKinnon. MacKinnon drops it off for Landeskog. And now the Predators with numbers. 3-on-2. Josi with a shot, kicked out. Rebound, Yarncroke. An opportunity. And Hammond covers the puck.
Roman Josi, defenseman, and then Ellis is also in this play. Josi takes the shot. Yarncroke all over that rebound, but we heard Bednar say it. He's doing a great job. He's gobbling up the rebounds, and that's what he does right here. He sees it, doesn't allow a third chance.
Smart.
Chasing after the puck is Watson. Hammond, oh, he puts it off the side of his own net. And now Watson is the next man to the puck. Out to Ekholm, a shot. That pinballed off the skate in front, and now MacKinnon will carry it out.
And here's the mistake where he just banks it off the side of the net, and then he has to come up with a poke check. Fortunately, it didn't hit that net and come back out in front.
Pass Soderberg. Spins it back out to the circle. Now Ellis with a shot, saved by Hammond. Puck is loose. It's still loose. Hammond lost a stick. The stick now knocked by a Predator away from Hammond. As play continues, and a drive by Josi, stopped by Hammond, kept in by Josi. Now Hammond retrieves a stick. Yosebel's the puck ahead. And now it's carried through the neutral zone by Kyle Turris. Now Fiala with a backhand shot, save. Rebound Turris with a golden opportunity.
Look at this shot coming in between his legs, and then this second shot ends up missing the net.
So much pressure. They've really not given the Avs any chances to get anything set up.
Here's Barbario with room. Save made by Rene as Fiala returns.
Rene's able to get that area of the ice that he wants, which is the top of the crease, and you're not going to beat him on that glove side from out there. He's got one of the best gloves in the league.
Puck carried out by Nick Bonino into the Colorado zone. Another save by Hammond. Rebound score, but it is waved off. The goal is waved off after it bounced in off Bonino, and now the officials will get together.
And see if it's a kicking motion. It goes off the skate, no doubt about it, by Bonino. Good job by Ekholm to get this to the net, looking for a rebound. And watch a right skate. Now the question is that a distinct kicking motion?
After review, the call on the ice has been reversed. We have a goal.
Wow. Carried out by Johansson. Here comes Arvidsson down the right wing to the circle, a shot. Save made by Hammond. Puck is loose. Knocked up the boards by Barry, kept in the zone by Evelyn. And now over the stick of Barry. Arvidsson keeps it alive.
Here's a look after this goal too. A chance for Nashville coming in, and Hammond still making big saves, allowing that rebound, but following it. Watch Hammond track it. He knows it's there. He's following it with his head. Good chance, but better reaction by Andrew Hammond.
Arvidsson could not get it out. MacKinnon holds in. Long shot. Did not make it through. Rantanen with the puck, spinning in the far corner. Rantanen finds MacKinnon, zigzags towards the net, feeds Landeskog, who scores! What a play by Nathan MacKinnon! Landeskog ties the game at one.
Tremendous pressure. Rantanen right here with a terrific backhand pass, and look at the patience. I mean, my goodness. Great job by Rantanen in the corner. Terrific backhand pass, and then MacKinnon to have the presence of mind to find Landeskog right there for the empty net goal. Just great stuff by the Avs.
Shovels it out in front. Now it's Subban. Subban keeps it away from Bork. Backhand shot did not get through. Here come the Avalanche. 2-on-1. Comfer with Andraghetto. Comfer with a shot. Save. Score! Andraghetto! With a minute 28 remaining, the Avalanche take a 2-1 lead.
And a terrific shot by Comfer to get the rebound to Sven Andraghetto, and the Predators not able to get back in time, and just a great shot by Comfer to put that off the blocker and give the chance to Andraghetto. And once again, the Avalanche just do not go away.
Arvidsson chasing, no icing. Hammond keeps it away from Arvidsson. Rene to the bench, extra skater on for Nashville. Johansson across, what a save by Hammond! And the puck is cleared out. Now to the far circle, down low, across. Puck knocked out of trouble. Time winding down, the Colorado Avalanche in come from behind fashion force a game six, Sunday night in Denver. Andrew Hammond stops 44 of 45 Nashville shots to pick up his first career postseason victory. The Avalanche fight off elimination. Andraghetto with the game winner.